It was a decade of innovation and growth, fueled by underdog teams from Asia, all determined to establish a new generation of truly competitive sports cars by going toe-to-toe with the European heavyweights. That fierce competition at racetracks around the globe accelerated motorsports design and engineering flat out, resulting in coveted classics that will once again take to the track and battle it out at the absolute limit.
Thank you. got this.
Nice work out there. We finished P1.
time penalty is about a second.
Thank you.
Nicely done. P1. Nicely done. D1. Get after it.
About a second.
Thank you.
work out there. We finished P1.
Thank you.
Last lap.
Good work today.